Match arrived 9 minutes past the hour from Northampton's Roy O'Donovan. It was absolutely brilliant. Now it was up to Port Vale to respond one more time.